because I have another video working with Solmia, they sent me 8 fall and Halloween clothing items. So I'm going to be doing a try-on haul, and with each individual piece, I'm going to be doing an outfit idea. This shirt that I have on right now is actually from Solmia as well. In my last Solmia try-on haul, you'll see this shirt. It's literally one of my favorite shirts, and it's so comfortable. And also, you can use my code ESTHERA for 20% off the entire Solmia website. So first, starting off, I have this super cute sweatshirt. It has a ghost holding flowers, and then there's a little pumpkin too. And it is literally so cute, and it's also so comfortable and soft. I got it in a size medium, so it's a little oversized, but I wish you could feel the inside. It's literally so soft. And then as an outfit idea, I have it paired with these American Eagle mom jeans and then Air Force Ones, and I feel like this is so cute. I am honestly planning on wearing this on Halloween day when I take my daughter trick-or-treating because it's so cute and it's also so comfortable. Like, which you guys know, if you know me, that's what I go for, comfortable but also cute. So if I can find both and look extremely cute but also extremely comfortable, that's a win in my book. So this is literally so cute. Like, they have the cutest clothes ever. The next item I got is this super cute black jacket. It's a corduroy material, and there's 4 buttons up the side right here, and then there's 2 buttons on the pockets because there's 2 pockets on each side. And then obviously, as you can see, it is a cropped jacket, and it is so comfortable and so cute, and I literally love it. I'm trying to, instead of like wearing jackets, like jackets that aren't the cutest, like in the winter, I'm trying to wear like cute jackets or sweaters or something so my outfit still looks cute. Cause I feel like in the winter, like fall time, I'll wear a cute outfit, but then I'll like put on a jacket or a sweatshirt, so it'll kind of ruin it, you know what I mean? So I'm trying to like make my outfit based around like the jacket or the sweater or whatever kind of. And so I feel like that will work this fall and winter time. That's something I'm definitely gonna be working on. But yeah, so I just have it paired with this. It's actually like a Victoria's Secret pink. There's actually like a little logo right here. But obviously if you have it like this, you can hide the logo. And then I just have it paired with black jeggings. I would normally wear it with black jeans, like actual jeans, but those are dirty right now. So I just have it paired with jeggings. And then I have it paired with all black Tims. And so I think this is so cute. If I wore to like the pumpkin patch or something, obviously I'd wear like different shoes or depending on where I wear it. But this is literally adorable, and the jacket like makes the whole outfit, I feel like. And so that's kind of what I'm trying to get, is like staple pieces like this that like makes the outfit. The next piece I have is this white button-up cardigan. You can wear it how I have it, obviously, or you can wear it how the model had it online, which was with no shirt underneath and buttoned up and just wearing this as the shirt. Or you can wear it with a shirt underneath and buttoned up. You know, there's different ways to wear it. You can wear it however you want. I'll probably stick to wearing it like this because I usually prefer to wear my cardigans like this, like with a shirt underneath and just like open as a sweater. And I think it's so cute. I wish you could feel it. It's so soft and comfortable. And I got it as a small. It's true to size. I got the other black jacket as a small as well. I don't think I said that, but yeah, that one's a small too. But this is so cute, and it's like the perfect size, I feel like, because it's a little oversized and I like the fitting of it. But yeah, so as I said, you could button it up. There's different ways to wear it. It's literally so cute. And just as a little disclaimer, every review, everything I'm saying, all my words are 100% honest and my own. I'm not being told to say anything. Everything is just how I personally feel. You'll probably hear me say everything's so cute and so comfortable and all that, but it's true because their clothes are literally just genuinely amazing. And then so this outfit, I have the sweater paired with this black crop top from JCPenney's, and then I have these mom jeans from American Eagle, and then I have it paired with these boots that are a little bit of a heel from JCPenney's as well. And I think this outfit is so cute. It's a little bit like fancier. I feel like the boots really like give it that like fancier look. So not like fancy fancy, but you know, it's definitely like not just like casual. So yeah, I think this is so cute. The next piece I have is this shirt. It's super cute but simple. It has a V cut, as you can see, and the material, I have no idea what it is, but it's really nice. It's a really warm material. Like, it's like fuzzy almost. Like, it's nice. I like it. And so I just have it paired with these black jeggings. You could have it paired with jeggings or jeans, and then I have it paired with those same boots. I think these are like a 2-inch heel from JCPenney's, and so I think this is just like a simple outfit that you could wear anywhere. It's nothing too fancy, but you know, I feel like it's still cute at the same time. And so yeah, this is so cute. And this shirt is like literally so warm. I don't know what this material is. I kind of want to know, but it's like almost like an insulator. It's like keeping you warm in there. The next thing I have is this white cropped shirt, and it's so cute. And something that I love about their pieces, for example, this one, is that you can kind of make them a little bit more dressy or a little bit more casual. Like right now, I just have it with these jeggings and those same boots. But if you wanted, you could wear it with like a different pair of jeans, like blue jeans, or you could wear it with Air Force Ones to make it like more casual, because it was, I tried it on with Air Force Ones actually, and it still does look super cute, but I think it looks just a little bit like more fancy and a little bit more put together when you have it like with the boots. But you could totally make it a little bit more casual with like Air Force Ones or a different pair of tennis shoes or whatever else you want. The next piece I got is this cropped nude tank top, and it is like a square shoulder, which I don't think I own any shirts or tank tops or anything that are like this shape. So that's exciting to try something new. And I also don't own anything that's nude. So that's the reason why I bought it, because I wanted to get it. And when I put it on, I was actually shocked on how close it is to my skin color. Like I was like, wow, it barely looks like I have a shirt on. But I think this is so cute, and so I have it paired with this black sweater and these American Eagle mom jeans, as you know, and then my white Air Force Ones, and I think this outfit is so cute. Next, I got both of these pieces from Sol Mia, the shirt and these shorts. This shirt is so cute. It's this light pink color with these dancing skeletons on it. It's so cute. And then these shorts are super high-waisted, and they're just like black shorts. So this is more like a casual outfit. And you could wear this shirt with like jeans and make it a little bit more nice. Or you could just wear it like this, like casual around the house, whatever you want. I think this is so cute. And these shorts are so comfortable. They have like, I love how high-waisted they are, because these would be so good to wear with like a cropped shirt, because of how like high up they go, which is like amazing. They're like the perfect size, and I feel like they're a good length too. Like they're just overall perfect. The shirt's a little bit wrinkled, but after you wash it or put it in the dryer or use a little wrinkle releaser or whatever, that should come right out, or iron it. I don't have an iron though, so I never do that, but I usually use wrinkle releaser, like the spray. But so yeah, this is so cute. And then I just have this outfit paired with these Air Force Ones, and I promise I have more pairs of shoes than these ones that I showed in this video. Those are just the shoes that looked cute with all these outfits. That is everything I have to show you guys today. I hope you guys love every single piece. I certainly do. I seriously am obsessed with every single piece, and I'm definitely going to be wearing every single one of those. I'm so happy with everything I got. I think everything is so cute, so comfortable, and fits so well. And so if you haven't already, you should check out Sol Mia. Also, again, you can use the code ESTHERA for 20% off at checkout. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you, Sol Mia, for working with me again. Like, comment, subscribe. Bye.